first 1 hour of gameplay that hasn't moved out of 1995. Ethan Jim Brewer finally gave up on that year last June. Well, he may have gone to the US, but that's beside the point. Unlike my marriage with the little white lady, Dragon Quest VI is a commitment. A real commitment. So when you look deep in the eyes of the waitress and date as a female, you need to ask yourself, is turn-based combat for me? Can I see myself playing this game for days? How quickly can I get a restraining order? Get past the dated feel and Dragon Quest VI develops a revelation will show you that a classic game can still hold up to the modern age. That's why we're giving you four man battles.